Now, some exciting scientific news, because scientists at NASA say they've discovered a new type of rocky planet orbiting a star 560 light-years away from Earth. The new planet, named Kepler-10c, is 17 times heavier than Earth, but is just twice its size. Now, this is noteworthy because scientists previously didn't believe a rocky planet could be so large, while they still don't fully understand how the mega planet was formed. NASA says the discovery could potentially change scientists' understanding of the origin of the universe.